Come. Come close. Listen carefully. There is on this night good news to tell.
A story like none other. A story both ancient and new.
It is a wonder.
A joyous expectancy.
So come. Come to this night of stars and angels and glories.
This night of shepherds and miracles and kings.
The great maker of promises has spoken, and from his heart a child comes.
A savior born for us. Promised Messiah. God's word in flesh.
And he brings with him these gifts.
Redemption. Forgiveness. Hope.
We have waited for so long.
Now, the fullness of time is upon us.
The longing complete.
And the great chasm between God and us has a bridge, a baby.
Come and worship him.
Lay gifts at his feet.
Your life, your heart, your praise.
Come, ye faithful, come.
Let us adore him, Christ the Lord.
My heart now tender, my praise and offering, Lord, to you I bring. My life committed, my heart submitted, my praise and offering, Lord, hear me as I sing. Gloria, oh Gloria, in excelsis Deo.
And so the story ancient is this.
In the beginning was the Word.
Before mountains, before earth, from everlasting to everlasting.
Eternal footsteps full of mercy and love, full of grace and truth entered our world, and stepping forth from of old, he came.
Surely the Lord God does nothing unless he reveals his secret to his servants, the prophets.
But you, Bethlehem, though you are little among the thousands of Judah, yet out of you shall come forth to me the one to be ruler in Israel.
Messiah.